of the Caldecott winner and honor books that we have read, which is your favorite? Joseph had a little overcoat. Why is it your favorite? I liked it because the illustrator made the pictures look like they're actual people. What part of the story did you like best? I liked the part when he turned the overcoat into a vest to dance. That part was the funniest part, too. Why did you like that part best? Because it was really cool how the illustrator made him dance like that.